A Tennessee judge issued a stop work order for Jack Daniels after a local business owner sued. The judge's order says a barrel house under construction had not been properly approved. It's a small victory for the owners of a wedding venue who blame black fungus from the alcohol for coating their house, cars, and trees. An amended site plan will have to be approved by the Lincoln County Planning and Zoning Committee before Jack Daniels is able to continue construction on the barrel house.